I think it's in the name, though. It's community. You know, I think because they are a community, they are an entity within the community. You know, I think, you know, when you're a resident of any sort of area, whether it be urban, whether it be rural, I think there are certain specific places that you identify as those community public outlets, places that are open to the public, that you can always go to and always count on to get services, or at least if they don't have an answer, they can refer you to someone that does have the answer. You know, I think there's, you know, there's libraries, there's your post office, there's your police station, fire department, and I think community health centers are right along, you know, with the rest of them. You know, they go above and beyond and out of their way to provide services to the community. You know, transportation services, interpreting services, you know, always being able to provide information to patients and people in the community about, you know, insurances and, you know, more above and beyond in terms of informative information about, you know, chronic diseases and things of that nature. You know, community health centers, in order to serve the general population, you know, have to know and be in the know of what's going on in the community and be there as consistent representatives of their health center, so that, you know, patients in the community know where to go. With all the services, the multitude of services they provide and the quality staff that they have there are, you know, really able to fill a huge void in the community. And you know, it's vitally important.